was like, hey man, you wanna go? You got a
I realized it had been 17 years since we all hung out.
Yeah, the three of us. Yeah. And last time, Simi got us kicked out of a bar.
It's been 17 years since the three of us got together. We're always real good buddies in CQB. And it's a little bit surprising how fast life goes by. But it was like no time passed between us. So.
All right, we're fucking rolling.
Oh no!
Snow geese gotta go.
Please allow me to introduce myself.
Colby Williamson, United States Marine Corps Infantry, 1st Battalion, 3rd Marines, 2001 through 2005.
What's up? I'm Daniel Sini. United States Marine Corps, 0311, served from 01 to 05. Garrett Swanson, USMC, 2001
to 2004. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name.
I think RTF has done a good job. Scott's done a good job of forcing me to get out of my own comfort zone and get together with the boys. So it's good for the soul.
When I got out of the Marine Corps, I just kind of popped smoke. I was gonna go live my life and I was gonna ride my Harley and do my thing and I was done having people tell me what to do or feeling accountable to anybody. But when you're not accountable to anybody, you don't have anybody. And my advice that I would give guys that are struggling with transitions or struggling with, whatever, reach out to your bros and make the effort to reconnect.
I get real serious about hunting and fishing, and this is probably one of the first hunting trips I've had where I could care less about the hunting. Like, I was just so excited to see Colby, and I didn't even know Jared was coming. They surprised me with him at the airport. I was pumped on that because, like I said, me and Jared, we both bird hunt a lot. And we've been trying to put a pheasant trip together for years. So, it was awesome seeing them.
Shout it out. Who killed the Kennedys? When, after all, it was you and me. Let me please introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth.
Dude, we're going to have sectors of fire. That's why I told you to bring pockets.
I got it.
You see how they just circle back around?
Yeah.
We're gonna shoot.
Holy fuck.
The object here is not to just blow you around, it's to fucking kill a bird. Let it drop, fucking kill another bird, let it drop. We'll try to get as close as we can before we start ripping into it.
So this trip, it was really awesome to finally get that reconnection, and now I feel like we have something to build on. Like, me and Jared have been talking about meeting in South Dakota to pheasant hunt for years. Colby's been talking about coming out for years, and I feel like this was a catalyst to really get us reunited and putting in the effort. Especially one thing I saw this weekend is it's really not that much money or that much effort to go see your bros and do something like this. Even on your own, so Reunite the Fight came and really opened the door, but now I'm seeing hey, I can make some sacrifices, do some things, and really get back in my buddies' lives.
With JMF Productions, shooting in our fucking retarded video because we can't ever pick the right fucking guy to take us on hunting trips. All right.
Hope you get my name. Oh, yeah.
Crappy hunting just made it that much more enjoyable. The bullshitting, the joking, everything
that. Yeah, you're right about that.
So, I think Williamson shot. I think you missed every time, too.
I did it to make you guys feel better about yourselves, so it was intentional.
Thanks, man.
The snow. The Texas tail just gone.